Hey yo, quick, check this out, dog. You know motherfuckers be doing way, way too motherfucking much. You know? That's real. Just like baby right there, she doing too much. Now if that nigga next to you gotta rent a car, and he acting like it's his, but you know it's not. Say he doing too much. Yeah, nigga, you doing too much. And if that stucker bitch got the bar posted up, she acting like that is hers, but you know what's up. Say she doing too much. Yeah, baby, you doing too much. Trip, I gave my kinfolk the keys to my suburb. I told him, hit the side and slide and get the herb. But guess who's calling? Pipe Dream Patty. Made that nigga park my hoo ride beside the alley. Forget about that nigga, though. Fuck that nigga, Joe. I can't forget about him, cause he taught me everything I know. Oh no, Joe, walking down the wrong lane, tooting on that cocaine, fucking with that wrong thing. Niggas like that, get things like they want it, then fake the phone, doggone it. Now, Lope, look at this predicament. You smoked out and can't be trusted. I can't kick it with niggas like you, you used to be in my crew. God damn, they don't make niggas like they used to. I remember Marley Marr and the Juice Crew. That's probably why I keep a tight grip on my deuce. Now what you doing for your family and you can't stand it, cause you know these motherfuckers trying to take advantage. Say they doing too much. Yeah, nigga, you're doing too much. And if your kinfolk broke and he smoked dope, and he need to catch a motherfucking different stroke, say you doing too much. Yeah, Joey, you're doing too much. We parlay every day, DPG style. We might throw a pool party every once in a while. Now in fact, we gon' do one this weekend. Let's see how many hoes me and my nigga Rose can weave in. I believe in sharing the cop. Also, I believe in comparing the cop. Look, don't knock a nigga like me, cause she love the way I just beat up the pussy. Not just knee deep, she was totally deep when she went down on me. Blew a nigga socks off, got a nigga rocks off. Ooh wee, baby, you so freak. Put my homie up on game like a gangster, but my homie fell in love and he banked. Ain't that a trip? Now we in the twist. Back in the county with the red ribbon on his wrist. Now when a nigga hit his girl and she don't hit back, and he get his third strike with no get back, say he doing too much. Yeah, homie, you doing too much. And when the homie in the pen doing the thing, and his girlfriend fucking with his best friend, say she doing too much. Hell yeah, she doing too much. I'm living up in the hills, wine sipping with meals. I'm having major type of paper, I ain't tripping off bills. Still, show me some respect and accept my coolness, and don't mistake my kindness to mean I'm foolish. Use this as a warning, cause I'm starting to figure if some niggas think I'm soft as Charmin. Pardon me, cause I ain't mad when you get bent, but I hate when fools mistake me for U.S. Sprint. Friends and family getting after me like repo. Eat smoke choked and want me throw on a C-note. You're doing too much when you're clutching on my touch tone. Calling strays over, nigga, leading much home. Conversate for 4 hours, wasting more power, and only get to hit a cold shower. You're faking like you're making more moves than Simpson, but front pushing buttons, doing nothing but simp. And when a nigga on your phone running up your bill, trying to tell some hood rat bitch how he feel, you know he doing too much. Yeah, nigga, you're doing too much. And when your baby mama crying about she needs some milk, and you heard some other nigga then been at her tilt, you know she doing too much. Yeah, baby, you doing too much. That's real.